Welcome to Aotearoa, our country, our lakes, rivers, lands and seas, our home. This fragile place is all we've got. It's vulnerable to pests and diseases. That's why we guard it, as if our way of life depends on it, because it does. But we need your help. Fruits, vegetables and eggs like these can't be brought into New Zealand. Nor can most meats, honey, cooking ingredients, herbs and seeds or spices. Anything made of plants or wood can carry unwanted pests or diseases that could destroy our natural environment. Put any items you aren't sure about in the airport amnesty bins. Used outdoor equipment is a problem too. If in doubt, declare it for inspection on the New Zealand Traveller Declaration website or app, or on a paper arrival card. Or ask a biosecurity officer, like me. Because once you arrive, your bags may be x-rayed and inspected. And if you haven't declared, you'll be fined $400. As a visitor here, I'll be asking one thing of you. Look after it. Protect it.